All right, let's visit this. And it was a huge journey at the time. A boy from Hollywood falling in love with a girl from the Valley. The rom-com Valley Girl. E.G. Daly and Heidi Holicker both were in that original movie. Heidi, is that you there?
Yeah.
There we go.
That was both of us.
That's me.
There's E.G. Oh, my gosh. Yeah. As Lauren and... and Stacy, of course. And here's the thing, from that, are these the clothes that we just saw there?
Those are the clothes that we go out in the clubbing, in the club, through a lot of the movie.
And then
were my own clothes.
Was I Melt With You in that song?
Yes. No, not in, that's, it was in the club.
In the movie, in the club, in the movie, right.
From, great soundtrack.
Modern, fantastic soundtrack. Yeah. And this is interesting to me. You were the only person really from the Valley in the movie.
Yes, correct.
So did you supply the clothes for kind of everybody?
Yes, I did. I absolutely did.
Everybody just took their clothing and threw it in a pile, and that's how that happened.
Well, I tell you what, we'll stoke everybody's memory. Here's a clip from that original Valley Girl movie.
Hi, Julie. Like, don't be so greedy. You know, save some for the rest of us. I mean, Tommy is such a hunk. I can't stand it. I mean, he is so... I can't even believe you'd give Brad the time of day. Yeah, but Tommy could be such a dork, you know? Like, he's got the bod, but his brains are bad news. But he is. You really are so lucky, Dooley. I know, but we've been going together so long now. Like, I'm beginning to think I'm a piece of furniture or something, like an old chair. Oh, bad news.
We are so PC here, we actually bleeped the word bitching twice, which is funny. Did that language seem like the language of the time?
It was.
A little bit, yeah.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
Was that the Sherman Galleria there?
Or it was not. Yeah. It was some other...
Foothill.
Yeah, it was...
Foothill something.
Yeah, okay. Had nothing to do with the Valley. Right.
E.G. Daly, of course, we know from the work in Valley Girl and so much voice work and music ever since.
Thank you.
You were saying that my kids grew up watching Rugrats, and they did.
They did, right.
Why do you think there remains this affection and interest in this movie?
Oh, it's such a good question. It resonates in people from so many different levels, and...
This is a perfect love story. It's like a beautiful, charming, ageless, you know, love story. It's funny.
And it's a love story about friendship, too, and competition. There's a lot of that.
I grew up on west side of town, and it wasn't, you know, now, because there was no traffic then by comparison, it seemed like the Valley was so far away.
Right.
And so for Nicolas Cage's character to go from Hollywood to the Valley seemed like he could have gone to Antarctica. So what's being offered now for fans?
So here we've got the new Blu-ray that's coming out October 16th, which we're really excited about. And there's some new commentary, new interviews with the director, Martha Coolidge and Heidi and I. So, you know, we've got this, and this is the first time in 35, this is the 35th anniversary of this Blu-ray of Valley Girl. So
ever. Mm-hmm. And it will be available for pre-order on shoutfactory.com now. And it's, we did fun interviews 15 years ago. And this incorporates those interviews and what we did a couple of
years ago. It got a little dark.
Okay. A little more story.
Is that the soundtrack album from the thing?
Yes.
Oh, wait, so you have to see the modern English song.
Yes.
Let's see.
There's six songs on, the same six songs on both sides, because they didn't think the film would do well.
Right.
So they only put out maybe 100 of these.
Josie Cotton, The Plimsolls, I really remember that song. Wow, Ants in My Pants from Sparks. That's fantastic. Well, ladies, it's nice to see both, and we'll mention what you mentioned. 35th anniversary of Valley Girl, available for pre-order now. The website is shoutfactory.com. Ladies, thanks so much for coming.
Thank you so much.
And we will give you your clothes back.
Okay.
All right.
They would fit Jessica, though.
There we go.
Still ahead this